was a gruesome crime. 15-year-old Elise Paylor was lured into a grove of eucalyptus trees by three teenage boys in 1995. They bound her neck with a belt, stabbed her repeatedly, and then raped her. Was a gruesome crime. 15-year-old Elise Paylor was lured into a grove of eucalyptus trees by three teenage boys in 1995. They bound her neck with a belt, stabbed her repeatedly, and then raped her.